Yo, what's good, guys? Gone Boring and Luke here, bringing you an unboxing video from FP Insoles.
Check.
Alright, now let's get right into the box, boys. It shipped mad quick. Ooh, damn. That's a lot of freaking insoles. Alright. So we got 8 pairs of high profile King Foam insoles here. Pretty sick. Ooh. Dang, and we got a whole stack of stickers, boys. Yeah. Big sticker. And a fucking packing slip. Alright, cool. Oh, I got the heel pads here. Probably ain't gonna use, but cool. Oh man. They are mad soft, dude. They're nice and thick, too. So. Yeah, look at that. Pretty dope looking, if you do ask me. So right here we got the high profile King Foam insole and David Buznitz Pro Model Adidas insole. We're gonna see if the egg drop test really works, alright? So, here we go. Didn't crack, didn't do nothing. Broke on the Adidas model. Oh shit, alright. Yo, what's good guys, it's Luke again. It's about 2 weeks since I unboxed these, and I've been wearing them like crazy. Been switching them to every single pair of shoes that I wear. Wore them to work a few times, wear them to school almost every day. And they are awesome. They're one of the comfiest pairs of insoles I've ever worn. And I'll be honest with you, they are dope as hell. And sorry I feel sweaty right now, because it's 95 degrees out here. And yeah, and stay tuned for next week, because next week I'm doing a Grizzly Grip Tape Mystery Box unboxing, which will be pretty dope. And then back to these are just awesome. I skated them a few times, they're pretty good on the skateboard, except that if you really like your board feel, these might not be the best for you. I have no heel bruises or nothing, but they kind of eliminate board feel a little bit. But still possible to do tricks and stuff. You just got to get used to them. And yeah, they're just dope. I got them for $24.99 each, or for a pair of them. And they're just sick. They're definitely a great buy. My whole family loves them. Everybody rocks them. And yeah, it's awesome. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on this video how you think I should open my next box. And all right. Peace out.